Good afternoon. My name is Peter Businge, the Managing Director of OX Energies in Uganda. We have just completed a training session on Yellow Belt Six Sigma training that has been conducted by Ripcon Consulting and has been led specifically by Mr. Balachanda, who has helped us a lot in acquiring the new knowledge. The inspiration for this was to see how we can improve the company performance in terms of how we can increase our volumes, increase our sales, our profitability, without necessarily having to go deep into expenditure. And that's why we came up with the idea for a Six Sigma training. Ripcon Consulting through Mr. Balachanda has been very, very important and very useful to us as a company. And this has started with the management team, which completed the training. And we intend to start executing for the next 3 months on how to put this into practice. We have taken a few steps that we shall focus on. And this is one of the reasons why we think the Ripcon Consulting message has been quite good, and we recommend any company that is interested in improving performance, in improving their output, in improving profitability, that they should contact Ripcon Consulting, because we recommend this as a very good program. And also we want to say that their costs are very friendly, and this is why we intend again come next year to have a follow-up training with Ripcon on Six Sigma to graduate from Yellow Belt to Green Belt. I thank you all.